A new restaurant is coming to East El Paso, and it's bringing 200 jobs with it. Bubba's 33 will be opening its doors in December. The menu includes made-from-scratch pizzas, burgers, wings, hand-breaded tenders, and much more. The restaurant is looking to hire pizza makers, meat cutters, host servers, bartenders, dishwashers, and server assistants. For more information on how and where to apply, you can head on over to our website. We have all of those details for you over there.